We will say not yet.
I did not.
And then in the middle, and that's it.
Can you check out the ends? Dude, what's your name? I'm drinking it.
Whoa.
We need a knife. This needs to be cut off.
That is doing it.
Use.
You have to cut off more, Taco.
When you see the flesh thingy.
Yes, nice.
It doesn't look nice. But we will see if it tastes nice.
I'm gonna
sit on this side from
the other. Hey, I hope this is going the right way. It's going down.
Not all the way. You need to press it so.
You have to cut the bottom, that's it.
Can we eat it?
Give me the plate, Mom.
Push.
Remove this, and then you exit the other side.
Whoa!
It's going twirly, twirly on.
And like a slide.
Okay, there you go.
It's going like a slide. Mm-hmm. Nobody wants to eat the black part.
Yes.
Nobody
wants to eat the black part.
Yeah. Only the yellow part. Not yet.
Whoa! That's the cork.
It looks like a bus.
Okay. It's like a bus. You should put it back where it belongs.
It's a funny pineapple.
Can I check out the inside?
Guys,
can I check it also?
Can I also lots of juice. One?
So I guess we cut it like this, straight down. Mm-hmm.
And then in the middle. And that's it. Oh, it's exciting. Oh, one fell down, guys.
We need forks.
Yeah. I have the pink one.
Pineapple is not ripe, but the cutter is good.
The cutter isn't good.
Mm-hmm. God.
So the juice in it is coming out.
Wow.
Oh my goodness. It's cracking. Oh, the juice.
It's cracking open. Oh. You need a plate to put the strawberries.
Wow! The juice is coming! Dude, what's your name? I'm drinking it.
So amazing! Let's see who put the strawberries and the pineapple.
I think we can.
Yeah. So
just do it like this.
It's gonna be sour or not sour. Whoa! That been.
Maybe the last one needs to be cut.
Oh, there's too many pineapples.